Hello and welcome. Today we're going to take a look at using SPARKvue software to get the little screen of the SPARKscience learning system onto the big screen of the computer so you can use it with your entire classroom. We're going to be connecting a computer to a projector and projecting onto the screen. We happen to be using an interactive whiteboard, so we're going to take the USB port from that and plug it back into our computer. So we're going to use one of our USB ports for that. We're going to use a second USB port for this computer to plug into the interface. So let's go ahead and do that. I'm going to connect it to the port at the top of my SPARKscience learning system. And with the latest version of software, what you'll notice is that two options come up, the passport interface option or the file system option. By default, it comes to the passport option, so that is exactly what we want. And now, everything that happens here is going to pass through and go right to the screen, and I'm going to interact completely with the computer at this point. To demonstrate, I'm going to go ahead and connect a sensor, and you'll see that my screen here remains the same, but up here, it does exactly what I expected to do with the science learning system. I get the measurement and all the information that I would normally get on the device. So now that I have it here, I can interact completely with this board. If I was using a regular projector, I could interact with the mouse if I wanted to, but since I'm using an interactive whiteboard, I will go ahead and use my fingers, and if my students were following along, they go touch for touch exactly the same way. So I can do things like interact with the measurement, bring up a graph, interact with that graph, start and stop data collection, and jump back to my home screen, all on the screen, just as my students will be doing on their device. There are two different versions or two different ways you can use this software. I can use it as I have it now. This is the SPARKvue, the full version of SPARKvue. I can also use it in emulation mode. And what that's going to do is it's going to mean every touch here is going to be one for one with what's going on the screen of the science learning system. So for instance, if I was going to open something like a file, I get the same list of files that I would on the device. And if I have my students following along, they can go touch for touch and open those files and do exactly as I want them to do on the device. If I were using computers in my classroom, or if I just wanted to show students how to use the software, if I was doing a demonstration, I might want to use the full version. And if I were using that version and I hit open, it's going to use the regular menu system of the computer. So that's one of the key differences. Another key difference to be aware of is if I'm using the free emulation software from our website, that will only work with the science learning system. However, if I'm using SPARKvue like this, I can use it with any passport interface. So as you can see, it's a great way to interact with the software. We hope you enjoy using this with your students, and don't forget to practice safe science. Thank you.